People are suffering. People are dying. Entire ecosystems are collapsing. We are in the beginning of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is money and fairy tales of eternal economic growth. How dare you? But no matter how sad and angry I am, I do not want to believe that. Because if you really understood the situation and still kept on failing to act, then you would be evil.
A Swedish teen environmental activist making anguished accusations. An Earth on an orbit of demise. An awakening act to deter the crisis of global climate change. A determination to love the Earth and promote peace. A strength that awakens spirituality.
我们的温度是一直高，如果2030年这个时间没有降下来，全球就没救了。我们会连接各个宗教，就是使命。我们的信仰虽然是不一样，可是宗旨是差不多的。宗教如果连接能做这块的时候，对环境是很有帮助的。再来再影响到这些企业啦、政治啦，我们是全球运动的一个做法。
作为一个佛教徒，我们特别强调生命之间的相互尊重，希望和不同的生命形式维持生生世世的友好关系。
For Buddhists, we especially emphasize the mutual respect among lives. Hopefully, using the all those different form of life, they can maintain the friendly relationship.
世界宗教大会从1993年起，它推动的全球伦理。今天呢，我想进一步的加添多元共生、相继共存的一个全球生态伦理。
The Parliament of the World Religions, since 1993, the Parliament has promoted a global ethics. And today, I further want to add the following, namely, a global ecological ethics of living.
Dharma Master Shen Dao says that ecology respects nature as the ultimate mother of all and considers all life forms sentient while upholding the ideal that all beings exist in harmony. Ancient civilizations all suffered setbacks that led to destruction or even annihilation. From history, we discover that the rise and fall of civilizations are in fact cyclic. And we ask why. When the resources of the Earth get abused excessively to the extent of damage, the self-healing mechanism of the Earth kicks in until it becomes too much for our planet to endure. Our planet is faced with the most critical climate crisis, and it is about a tipping point of survival versus extinction for the Earth, and with it, mankind. Dharma Master Shen Dao therefore has invited leaders of religions, academics, politics, and businesses to create a university for life and peace, for ecology of the earth. The Venerable Master said that the university shall be more than a mere institute of education, but a powerhouse of logistics that link like-minded people to join forces and make sustainability a reality. It strives to find ways for the earth to restore itself by way of education, and to disseminate knowledge of ecology to create consensus and promote such efforts as a global outreach. Such was the background of the first Winter School 2019, with a focus on the awakening of spirituality to sustain our planet.
去年我们找了14个国家的教授来连接，从各科系来连接这个生态。 灵性跟这个生态，生态跟科技，这个灵性呢，我们就是从各宗教的层面去落实这个灵性这块。现在生态有问题，就是灵性出了问题，所以说我们就会把这种灵性的这种信仰呢，把它连到我们的大学，来产生各个科系的连接。那就是说，我们要从研究到达应用面。 用科技的方法来解决现在生态的问题， 他们之间的这种善治关系，所以今年是讨论善治关系。
The climate crisis has proven more acute than thought, and time is of the essence. But once we start doing something, there is always hope. Let us work together, and let us begin now.